El Paso mayor declares state of emergency as migrant crisis grows with end of Title 42. El Paso Mayor Oscar Leeser declared a state of emergency to address the migrant crisis at the border as Title 42 ends and an immigration crisis looms.